Well, so here we are at Inde Motorsports Ranch. And I believe it's Desertstreetcars track day. Drive this little baby. A little windy today. I get to drive this little baby and have a lot of fun with it. Seven speed manual. See a little workage on the tires there. Oh yeah, did some work. You can see the video of everything here in a little bit. Road racing is such a fun thing to do. It's one of those things you can do with a basic car. There's a Miata out here. It doesn't have to be a high-end race car. It doesn't have to be the Hellcat that I have. It doesn't have to be the Vette that I'm driving. It could be anything. And you find events like this, track days, a couple $100, and you drive all day long. And there's nothing better than to push your car on a safe place like a track like this. And really just see what you can do, and then what your cars can do as well. As I was saying before my battery died, vlogger issues, you know what I mean? Just forget, think the battery's gonna last and it doesn't. Oh well. But the point is, you take your car out and race it in a safe environment. This particular one isn't timed, so it's not overly competitive, but you know how we all are. We race and we want to be the fastest. We want to have the best lines, want to have the fastest car. I raced my first time out, I was running against a GTR. And I caught him in the lap and then passed him, and he never caught back up again. And it had nothing to do with his car being slow or anything. There's no issues with it. It's just I pushed it into the turn harder than he did, and I was able to come out of the turns faster. So all of you that do have a high performance car, or a car that you think you want to run, bring it to places like this. You don't have to do them all the time. Once or twice a year, more than enough time, and then practice some of those skills that you have on the streets. Not to be racing on the streets, but you can do turns more effectively and more efficiently than most of society, because most people just don't know how to go around a turn. So a little piece of advice as well: if you do any of these events, the problem you're going to run into if you don't have a new set of tires or anything is you're gonna eat your tires up. So I strongly recommend pacing it. Go out your first round and then sit the next one or the next two, then go out again, sit the next one or two, because by the end of the day, most people aren't gonna go out again. So then you'll actually have an open track and you can actually run better because you get to run for yourself. So this is my little fun time here at Inde Motorsports Ranch. And I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video that's going to be testing this bad boy, myself and my girlfriend driving. So it should be a good time. You all have a good one. I think the next one I have is in May, and hopefully I'll actually have a bike this time.
You're good to go. Let's do this thing.
Pretty good ripping out there.